this pairs of high voltage output. And it turns out that that is the perfect stimulus for causing a sudden involuntary twitch in your body. And if you combine that with the fact that the eels are incredibly sensitive to water motion, it turns out that what they're doing is using this second pulse, the second strategy of the to create movement in that way. And so it's really a very interesting metaphor. It's either totally mobilizing the brain or creating movement in the brain as a way to detect the brain. And then, of course, if you didn't play move, oh, go ahead. Right.
Congratulations.
I'm just going to tell you that I'm at the University of Nashville, Tennessee. And lastly, today's special edition of News Hour, which we brought you, basically, in Tennessee. We can. On the BBC World Cup. In the next BBC.